Tennessee wins tonight over Vanderbilt by the final score of 83-64. And it's time now to talk to our AutoZone player of the game, Jasmine Jones, the freshman from Alabama. Here's a stat line for Jasmine. She was 6 of 8 from the floor, 6 rebounds, 12 points, 1 assist, 2 steals, no turnovers in 27 minutes. And Jasmine, you had a really good first half, didn't you?
Yes, sir.
Were you ready to play?
Yes, sir.
Your mom's here. Where's your mom?
Stand up.
Stand up, Mom, so that everybody knows who Jasmine's mom is. She wasn't too bad of a basketball player herself back in her playing days, was she?
She was okay.
Has she told you?
Yeah, I didn't believe her.
Does she still tell you she's better than you are?
Yeah. Yeah.
Jasmine, it's been kind of nice to watch you progress from the beginning of the year to where we are right now, and you've kind of developed into a defensive stopper, haven't you?
Yes, sir. Hollywood stress it every practice, so.
What's the one thing you think you need to work more on and get better at?
Everything.
Well, let me ask you this way. What do you think is the weakest part of your game? Let's do it that way.
Confidence.
Where does that lack of confidence come from?
Trying to do everything right, I guess.
Do you feel like you have more pressure on you coming to Tennessee to do everything right? And did that figure into your thoughts about whether you wanted to come to Tennessee or not out of high school?
I knew the type of work that I had to put in to come to be able to be successful here. So I guess that's probably what did it.
But you don't mind working hard,
not
do you?
Not at all.
Is this team fun to play with?
Yeah, it is.
When you start passing the basketball and distributing and sharing the basketball?
Yeah.
Is it the most fun you've had playing on a team?
No.
No. You have a high school team or an AAU team that was more fun to play with?
I mean, they were all, you know, fun to play
right.
with.
I understand. I won't say anything. I won't if you won't. All right, now, how much did you feel like that you had to, how much more you had to contribute with Izzy when she went down and no longer in the lineup? Did you feel like that you needed to step up and do a little bit more?
Yeah, most definitely.
Where do you get your jumping ability? You came in one time and I never saw you until you pulled down the rebound.
I don't know, God-given.
Are those the type of things you like to do? I mean, you have athletic ability, and you know that. You like to use that to your advantage?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Congratulations on a good game today, 12 points, and especially in the first half, because I told Holly you wouldn't have had a 10-point lead at halftime if it hadn't been for Jasmine Jones. Good job.
Thank you.
All right, Jasmine Jones is our AutoZone player of the game as Tennessee wins 83-64.